Hi, I'm Will Rockwell, and this is my 2020 C8 Corvette. Today we're going to talk about the C8's cockpit. On any other car, it's called a driver's seat. But the driver's seat on the new Corvette has been compared to the cockpit of an F-16. I'm not sure that's accurate, but I do see the point. You get a better idea of the isolation of the driver if you're sitting in the passenger seat. From here, you don't see much. You can't see the radio. You can't see what's on the other side of this bar here. And from here, it looks like the driver really is sort of enclosed. And for damn sure, you can't make out in this car. The point of this isolation is to give the driver access to everything he needs without looking at it. This bar down the middle has buttons for climate control. Now, I can reach out there, raise and lower the fan, change the temperature, turn the air conditioner on and off without even looking at it. You can change the layout of the dashboard. We were in track mode. This is tour mode. Now we go to sport mode, and you can change what the dash shows you. I've got it set to show tire pressure. I've got a G meter to know how hard I'm cornering. So the passenger is over here sort of isolated, and the car is built around the driver. I'm okay with that. Remember, this one's 4 years old and it's got 65,000 miles on it. Still looks new, huh? And when I'm on the highway with my foot to the floor, yeah, it feels like an F-16.